Let's give him one last big round of applause for the Pink Diamonds.